track me right to the state.
Now I'm here, there's no telling what may ensue. With a cat such as me, and a thinker like you.
All the things you can think, all the things you can think, if you're willing to try.
Flew. He talks to a dust bag.
live right next door. He's never done anything crazy before. He's always been friendly and loyal and kind. I just don't believe Horn's out of his mind. I'm Daisy the bird, and I live in that tree. Enough about Horton, let's talk about me. I just have to save them because, after all, a person's a person, no matter how small.
A person's a person, no matter how.
Fish. Think of ice on the floor. Think of ice on the floor.
hiding, running right under the door.
The ceiling is peeling. You flooded the den. Oh, Jojo, I think you've been thinking again.
I say this with firmness and terrible sorrow. Young man, we will deal with you come tomorrow.
Impossible. Anything's possible. seatbelt, cause now things go wrong.
Slowly, tenderly, gently cracked up the This is the case of the People versus Horton Yelman, Judge Yertle, the Turtle presiding. The defendant is charged with talking to a speck, disturbing the peace, and loitering.
Your Honor, this clover is Exhibit A. There who's here, smaller than the eye can see. It's true, sir. He's a hoot, and so is she. Mr. Mayor, oh please, Mr. Mayor, you've got to prove now that you really are there.
Based on the evidence, I have no choice but to order the defendant, Horton the Elephant, remanded to the Newell Asylum for the criminally insane. And for the gusto, it'll boil in a steaming hot kettle of hazelnut oil.
Jojo, think of something!
Now, just for a moment, young Jojo looked grim. The fate of the Hoos was squarely on him. But then came a think, a peculiar new word, the kind of a word no one ever had heard.
Do you hear what I hear? Do you see what I mean? They made themselves heard, though they still can't be seen. They prove they are persons, no matter how small. And their whole world was saved by the smallest of all.
How true, yes, how true, said the soul.